You probably are not familiar with the name Elliott Broidy, but that's a name that most people should know. Why? Because he's a guy who helped advise Jeff Sessions before he was confirmed as Attorney General of the United States. He's the guy who helped Jeff Sessions come up with picks for U.S. attorneys throughout this country. Now, why does that matter? Well, here's why. Elliott Broidy is a felon. He's a guy that was convicted of corruption and bribery, actually pleaded guilty to corruption and bribery. He didn't even try to fight it. And yet, this guy, a criminal, by his own admission, is advising, or at least at one point was advising, the Attorney General of the United States on who to pick as U.S. attorneys. This great news story came out from ProPublica, where they laid out all the dirty little details about Elliott Broidy. Here's what they have. According to the documents reviewed by ProPublica, Broidy made recommendations for ambassadorships and other administration positions, several of whom the Trump administration did nominate. So that's in addition to the U.S. attorneys. And it gets worse. Here's what Broidy did and the punishment that he received for his crime. In 2009, Broidy pleaded guilty to a felony, admitting he'd given almost $1 million in gifts to top officials with New York State's pension fund, who steered $250 million to Broidy's investment firm. Broidy repaid $18 million to the state, and his conviction was later reduced to a misdemeanor because he cooperated in the bribery investigation. So technically, if he's a misdemeanor, not a felony, he's not technically a felon, but he is still a criminal in the eyes of the law. And he made $250 million off it and only had to pay back $18 million. And you know how he was rewarded other than getting to, help Jeff Sessions pick U.S. attorneys? He also happens to be a top Republican Party fundraiser, and he's actually on the board of the Republican National Committee's finance arm. So he works with the Republican Party, a guy who's convicted of bribery, fraud, corruption. That's the kind of person that fits right in with the modern day Republican Party. That's the kind of person that Jeff Sessions thinks is a good guy to go and get advice from. Maybe this guy who had to stand in front of a judge and say, "Yeah, I did. I'm guilty. I'm corrupt. I bribed people. I made a hell of a lot of money off it too, but I'll pocket $232 million of it and pay you back 18. We good? We good?" And apparently the judge was like, "Yeah, sure, fine. Whatever." But that's the kind of guy that Jeff Sessions attracts. That's the kind of guy that this administration attracts, and that's the kind of guy that this Republican Party that is running this country attracts. Criminals, fraudsters, billionaires, millionaires, doesn't matter. They're all the same. And this guy, Elliott Broidy, having the ear, not just of Sessions, but of this entire administration, is absolutely despicable. He's a fraudster. He admitted to that. So why in God's name would we trust anything that this man has to say about who would be a good U.S. attorney, who would be a good ambassador, or who would be just in general a good human being? Because I don't think this guy knows anybody who would fit any of those descriptions.